Bill Shorten's response to the government's budget, in which he slams cuts to health, welfare and education. It's then followed by a round of applause by fellow party members. But what happens next is quite telling. Christopher Pyne directs Speaker Bronwyn Bishop to stop the applause. A gesture by Pyne for her to stand up. One comment reads, "What an abuse of the system for the speaker to be directed like a puppet on a string by a minister."